video, just focusing the Witch Sword and the Ender Dragon Sword add-on. This add-on adds two new swords to the game. It's the Ender Dragon Sword and the Wither Sword. And to craft the Ender Dragon Sword, you need to defeat the dragon, because you need to get the dragon egg. We put the dragon egg up here, we put the end crystal in the middle and a stick at the bottom, and get the Ender Dragon Sword. And to get the Wither Sword, you actually don't need to defeat the Wither, but you still need the three Wither Skulls. One soul stand in the middle, and stick like this, and you get the Wither Sword. I don't know if these are, if you can get these through killing the bosses. Maybe, maybe not. We can test that later. But I think the it had a... Yeah. It shoots the same type of... what's it called? But I don't know why I'm getting healed, because it looks like it's... Yeah. Because I'm getting healed or defended from it, but it's the same thing that the dragon sends out, which is a form of... Well... It's a form of... Oh, it doesn't it travel? Okay, so that was interesting. It when I was hit, it normally it gives me or it, but if I move, then it will throw a dragon's fireballs, which is pretty cool. Unfortunately, with the sword, if you can guess, it does the same, but with Wither, it seems like I need to move for it to. Yeah, you can see they are moving pretty fast. Which gives them some Wither effect. I think these are unlimited use. I guess they. It seems like they doesn't do it. I don't wonder. Do they? Yeah. Oh, they do 15 attack damage. That's quite a lot. That's Netherite sword does 8, and this is 15. That's pretty good. I don't know if some of these would be immune towards them. Are you going to dodge? You gonna dodge this? Yeah, you're gonna dodge it. That's one hit. Where did he? Where's here? There. And two hit and he's dead. See, that's pretty cool. They're pretty powerful. But what I want to know is, do the bosses drop these? If, because I'm just curious, because that would be pretty cool as well. So not game mode. I need to summon Wither. Summoning Wither. Then we can slash summon Ender Dragon and slash kill at E. So question is, do these guys drop the swords? Or do they just drop two or more things? I have a feeling of that they do, but it doesn't seem like they do drop. There. Nope, just XP. So yeah, it's... They don't drop them, you need to craft them yourself. But they're pretty cool. They do a lot of damage. And also have their ranged, respective ranged attack. Now this doesn't, as you can see, explode the war environment as the normal Wither does. But it's still pretty cool, despite that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit back notified, and see you next time. Bye.